Ahoman is not in your jibber, Emra. Mamini Peter Paite Anti and Kodin Kumo, or no, a director of research at the Mother Institute for Education. Na Meneno and the Kumo, and Mr. Say, Capitation Granter, and my, yeah, reopinator, Akoy BC Basa, and a face, no, what's your school feeding? Any busy school, it keeps changing, no, not an opinion or any home encore. But what you make? Good morning.
Good morning, sir.
Na epombo kodi e.
Na mero mba chonzo
e. I ready the abdom wadi yem kwa ache ya dope yi. So, eti, first of all, ma, yes, yeah, within the educational sector, no, what is happening? It looks as if, say, academic year, no, term fufu biya, babe, shasi ya. Reunion date, no, becomes a problem. Calendar, no, corrections, ben, na, yeah, yeah. Why is it, say, situation, no, etani out here like this?
Let us say, I think that probably what kind of a recent event over the past 2 to 3 years we've been experiencing this.
Mm-hmm.
Until that time, and that is a teacher school, I'm acquiring appearance in Tama school, I'm acquiring in Tama school, baby. But then for some years now, 2 to 3 years now, academically, I a little bit erratic, sakra. According to one, he said, we know what I'm saying. There's no certainty as to when I, Mufrano, a baby school at the primary and then the junior high school level. We know, say, with the SHS, I'm a BA for SS2 for no more control, more than some will be on the feet of January. But for primary school, when in junior high school, no? And then after a double track for no calendar, no, and said that Emma method, that is simply because ministry, no, say or more assets up a committee, a look at the calendar, no, for this of students, no, now almost they are to go, but that. For us, it's not an excuse because in school. So if you have any committee or whatever officer put in place, the best thing you do is we end in term. Now, Mufrana who time or more crying and one who time or baby because a boy with preparation, parent side, a boy with preparation, teacher side, and Mufrana Castans psychological. So, what's na we need to have a baby school now, and I have grown up those only a year. We baby school pay. Then, not general, I say every director psychological say of the school. So, as it stands now, no, in a year, we don't know when they would announce school reopening, something which it's becoming part of our system now because the ministry, you know. And to me, implement in place as it used to be.
I see. And see, that is the particular challenge as they say, yeah, have it. But of course, a lot of havoc within the system because they all cry and it's not any certain. But even aside, and no, capitation, school feeding, near the end, and still now, no, there are delays within the system. Mumuno, yeah, society organization, and we follow the event, of course, within the sector, no. What's in all these problems, AC?
For capitation grants payments, you know, a little bit challenging for us because we've not been able to confirm we know that there are arrears, but we've not been able to confirm the number of months. I think the report said it's from 2019. We've not been able to confirm that. So we're not meeting the number of months, and I said 10 arrears in the war. But there's been a default in the payment of cafeteria grant for some time now. And it's simply because a car in same to me not see didn't be on my more yeah na publisher said of us, we are in the policy, education policy space, policy analysis, make research and other things.
Okay.
If you show CBI, you are against a particular policy, and as you are against a particular government, because the policy normal day, what delve into it, what the most could say, say in this room. You see, education sector, no various sub-sectors within it. So, you can education sector, you were the basic school, you were secondary school, you were tertiary, you were vocational and technical, and you were non-formal education. So, to keep the education sector budget now, all these sub-sectors, it keep part of the education sector budget.
Okay.
In the, previously, before the introduction of the free SHS, now the sector is taking the highest budget, you know, now the basic school, I mean the basic education level, no? And talk of the basic, we are looking at the junior high and then the primary schools and then the early grade level. Obviously, no more taking highest, and then it follows with the secondary level, no? Now tertiary, and then all those other, but you know, and taking little higher, the non-formal sector, or what we call the informal education sector. So, okay. Adult education, and then it's followed by the technical and vocational, you know, they were taking like 3-5% of the budget. Now, when we include free SHS, what happened is that the education sector budget, you know, for the secondary level, and when you talk of the secondary level now, sometimes people get confused. Secondary level, no, both those in the TV and then Greek and vocational area, no, plus the general secondary education. No,
okay.
And the secondary sector.
Mm.
But now, the secondary sector, no, have tilted towards senior high school, almost grammar, no, and they are taking almost 35% of the budget. Now, when you economy there will be a different opportunity cost, because every time, you know, you have to still pay for the free SHS, you know, SHS level. You know. But where is the money coming from? It means that you are taking money from somewhere to be able to pay whatever amount of money that you are paying at the other place. So the opportunity cost of continuous financing, quite a fast way, year financing free SHS, you know, is the reduction in the budget for the other sectors within the education sector. It is kind of a core basic education, you know, it's new core because the GBF and the topic up to ensure say, we sustain the particular policy.
Okay.
That's why if some of us are into education financing analysis, like we have said, there's nowhere you do a wholesale financing model, because in all policy analysis, you know, you will note that, especially when it comes to education financing, you know that there are people who can pay and there are people who cannot pay, and you don't pay for people who pay who can pay. It's not done in once you continue to finance your free education, your basic school will continue to deteriorate. Tobacco form, but you will not get the money to do the things you're supposed to do at the basic level, and that is what we're experiencing now.
And the more reason why and the capitation no intimate coin, even to the extent says still now no area said that so honoma I buy intimate clear.
It's because there's no money to finance that.
But the ministry disagrees with this particular session.
And that is their work to disagree. And my work is also with them to say the way I'm and stand here, you know. And sometimes you're frank, because even the finance minister at the point in time agreed with us and said that, look, you have to get people who can pay to pay. And you know, you're in the media, you heard that the finance minister. The people we didn't know didn't were not happy with it. And one can say about that thing, but we will continue to push this thing, because we cannot continuously implement a policy and bring a lot of challenges to the education sector, because this is a political decision. It is not an economic decision, and it's a political decision. You know, people will do whatever it takes to make sure that they sustain policy, but it is also harming the basic education level. Now you go, you one day just take, maybe help them. No more, some of our basic school and come and see the kind of situation on buildings, furniture, a lot of things are going wrong at that level, and simply because the investment that you're supposed to make at that level, you're focusing on the middle level, which is the secondary level, and then you're more interested in the senior high school, and it's creating problems because these children now who neglect you at the basic level, no one will go to the system more about secondary level. If they don't get the foundation, it's going to create a problem for them when they up there.
And so what it means is later on, no, probably in the future, now you call your name, no, there's a likely possibility that we will come back to the issue about the free SHS. Oh, your parent, and now you are for now, we bet me to your banish fees are provided for him or her at the secondary level. No, Yama won't you said they be a busy school level, no, woman so and so far. But, Mami, Mr. BM, with the issue about textbooks, what was here? We are still told, sir, textbooks, the teachers, and the school ABA, you know, how do they ensure, say, one more a better idea? What curriculum? And what would they must say?
Set with the basic level, I think the primary school, almost my assistance now. Minister in Zemba indicated that they are still going through procurement quality assurance issues. So, Beba. We don't know when it will come, but that is what the minister says. He's the minister. So whatever he says, you know, SNN ahead, yeah. But it's unfortunate and also sad because yet me and implement a new curriculum for almost 3 years. If it is 1 year, it's reasonable. 2 years, about 3 years, it means it's affecting teaching and learning. I've said it somewhere that sometimes when before back at all, and yes, she tells me, how do you teach reading and comprehension when you don't have that? How do you teach reading and comprehension?
But it means that for the last 3 years, and I'm finding it's academic terms, you know, textbooks, you know, and to this particular term here, and Kualani Kurem, you know, any different from the other instances are SEC in you know.
Exactly, any different because say so any different, and sometimes the teacher unions are not so kahubi because this is a teacher welfare issue. You make sure say workers on acquire the requisite instruments on the beye juma because at the end of the day nobody assess on some mu ye juma and some mu ye juma. Indicative in case say union phone cannot allow your members to be teaching without the requisite teaching and learning resources. Everybody in education knows this. A basic principle. So you need one of the fundamental things you need a reference materials, which includes the textbooks. But this is Ghana for you. Beyond any politics, even Kalana did not cry. He's only a social worker. Hey, we feel so work at the Ghana party. We feel so work at the Ghana party. And within the same even teacher unions now, they will fight among themselves and cover. Mami, that guy is like, I say, oh, no, not 24 for year or six.
Yeah.
Laptops are, you know, yeah, because laptops is problematic. Laptops, I ask teachers one complaining, and you meet the president, and you say that the teachers are happy about the laptops you give them. So they don't ever also want any sicko fancy. Any that no way away of since the intimate can crack a crown. It's not like a creepy idea. We've been here and I said, Bibi Kaka, you continue to suffer, and our kids will continue to suffer in the education sector because people are afraid to say the truth.
But my very final point, you know, say teacher for no any interested. Now, one more raise the concern about the lack of textbooks any system anymore or more the there. Then the big question is on which account now one more extra there, no? Curriculum, no, one more edit the and previous one, and the new model, one more design, you know, and one more use. And Kualani Sube, then one more swing no? If the problem has existed for the last 3 years.
Okay, so mommy make you this any teacher for the teacher unions in penny for. So I always say that I'm penny for. I know teachers wanna complain, but you see, that's why you have leadership. Leadership needs to keep up this issue. A man, I don't know, but individuals are complaining always. The teachers were giving what they call the teacher pass. I said, be a where you were. Teachers want to pay a word that day, you know. So, what you're supposed to do is a share. And I've spoken to teachers, and they tell you that the teacher is virtually empty. There's nothing useful in that teacher part. But that is what giving. You know, no matter so I'm wearing. And I mean, put out my simple question. So, me English teacher, and I'm the same teacher reading and comprehension. I compare number for some because I'm what that part maybe. So, what I'm supposed to do is either go and photocopy that passage or write it on the board for everybody to read. Can you imagine writing a whole passage on the board because I'm going to teach? So, it's making the teachers ineffective. It's making teaching like very difficult. And it's interesting that people who are experienced in this sector, no? They seem not to care. They think that we're normal and Kosusa. And sadly, most of these people, they don't have their kids in the public basic schools.
Mm.
They don't have their kids in the public basic. You can see at our money, you can see at our money, you can primary school is a basic school for almost 1 year now. Almost at it, yes, you And so at Tama and Kwabrama, it's a woman don't be school. And that is why the ordinary people sometimes need to get up and also speak about some of these issues. And you media should continue to help the ordinary people speak because when it comes to that, I'm Frana, Omo Papano, I mean, you know, Omo and Omo Pre, and it's a formano there. And this is what technically leads to widening the gap of inequality. Our system, we shouldn't continue to encourage some of these things.
Okay. The very last one, curriculum, one more design models, you know. What private publishers are, one more actual textbooks, Nibia, and what just so I will be better to be in a
banner? Private schools are there. No question, Mr. Naka, I approved textbooks at SAUC.
Okay.
I think about 2 years ago.
Mm-hmm.
That's why private schools, you know, were giving lists. To at a point in time, you know, there are certain books in the market, and any accredited, they were not recommended textbooks to be used.
Okay.
And I can't have about it. And Naka, the books at SAUC. So the point is, because the public schools, you know, it's the government who is supposed to buy the books and give to the students, you know. That is why we're having that challenge. So in the private schools, the books have already been approved by NACA and they are in the market. So parents, they talk, the school talk, normal daily parents. No? So in the private schools, these textbooks are available to them. But you cannot do that in a public school. It means sorry, so we'll have this at a public school unless it's coming from the Ghana Education. So the Ministry of Education that will purchase and distribute the textbook to the schools. And
yeah, but besides that, say Obiya will for what person to book maybe at Bessia in that contest, you know, will be to be at all because just as you have stated, no private school, there some of them are using their private publishers, maybe aye, even Bunaka approve the curriculum, no area. And the parents are one mute and no plan, a beer, one mobile person, one mobile to books, maybe in guiding their students, and as I want Momano to be able to mobile further studies, it will feel the idea, no, those ones, no, aye, available on market. Sana, I will person with you.
Yeah, sure. To me, what you need to do is we'll make sure that the company approved by NACA, and you can do that by consulting we'll approve Friday teacher, you know. Say books, maybe I said this, maybe our word our people, English, but that is books very now. Then the teacher will be able to get those books I approved, you know. Now what time I have I know teachers I saw some of these from the market doing teaching and learning with the kids. You know? So that one is available because the private are using it. So that one is available. But parents don't want him. And they beat me, ISI is the responsibility of the government. And they are delaying because some still move through procurement process. Procurement process are taking this long here.
Okay. Peter, I don't pay my mind now. I say, I didn't change what they are. Okay. Ati mini abema Peter Paite Anti Director of Research Studies at the Institute for Education and Adopem me no edin komo no. Enti o consensus no is as much as me men so me there. Any there me twin ni nyina no. Mo fra no school bi no akwako ye bebe ho. Mpacho. Mo hwe se mo sabe kwasi kwati a mo fa no to ahoma ne so fa mame. PRO Kasamafo edi ma Ministry of Education na clarifications ni bi ho a. Yanyin fri ho no ankasa no. Capitation grant any textbooks no ye precise data ebe bada ben and kwalano ABS school. Mo hwe se mo beka kwasi kwati a na mo fa ne mra na ye ntimi eni enkobono. All right.